Hello everyone, welcome to this tutorial video. And it is we are going to talk about the differential and integral. We are going to remind that we told f prime of x equals to limits f of x plus delta x minus f of x divided by delta x. Delta x goes to 0. And we are going to tell that f of x plus delta x is almost equals to f of x plus f prime of x multiplied by delta x, and this is difference of x. Example, what is this? We are going to tell that x equals to 100, delta x equals to 2, then 102 is equals to squared 100 plus 1 divided by 2. 100 multiplied by 2, then it is 10 plus 1, 10 is equals to 10 point 1. Now we are going to find cosinus for x. How much is it? X is 45, delta x is 1, and f prime equals to minus sinus x, then cosinus 46 equals to cosinus 45 minus sinus 45 multiplied by 1 multiplied by, which is squared minus square divided by 2 multiplied by 1 is p divided by 118. Okay. Now we are going to ask what is 63 6 squared. X is 64, delta x is minus 1, f prime equals to 1 divided by 6. 63 by 5. And then 6x to 63 equals to 6x to 64 plus 1 divided by 6, 64 divided by 5. And here also, here it is. Sixty-four is 2 by 6, then it is 2 plus 1 divided by 6 multiplied by 2 by 5, it is minus. And it is 1.9948. Now we are going to calculate arc tan 98 with x equals to 1. Delta x equals to 9.2, and f prime equals to 1 divided by 1 plus x2. Then arc tan 98 equals to arc tan 1 plus 0.2 divided by 1 plus 1, which is 45 or p divided by 4. Yes. Divided by 4 plus something like that. Then we are going to put this as dy equals to y prime dx. Okay, we are going to find the This is the difference, the functions difference, it is the variable difference. Okay, now we are going to have example y equals to x2 minus 4x power by 20. Then y prime equals to two x minus 4 multiplied by x2 minus 4x power by 19, and y equals to that. Okay, another example. Y equals to x plus 1 minus x2. Then dy equals to 1 plus minus 2x divided by 1 minus x2 dx. Y equals to cosinus 1 divided by x plus sinus squared x. Then dy equals to minus 1 x 2 multiplied by minus sinus x divided by, then it is positive sinus x divided by x plus 1 2 squared x cosinus squared x multiplied by dx. Now y equals to squared x2 minus 1 x2 plus 1. Then dy equals to equals to 2x. Multiplied by x2 plus 1 power by 2 squared x2 minus 1 x2 plus 1 and dx. And we are going to another example. Y cosinus power by 2 third x square root of x2 then dy equals to twenty to the square root x minus sin square root x2 multiplied by cosinus power by 3 x2 power by 9. Now, y is sin x plus x2 plus 1 then dy equals to 1 plus x multiplied by x2 minus 1 and divided by 1 minus x plus x2 minus 1 divided by 2 multiplied by dx. The last one, y equals to alpha 1 minus x2 dy equals to going to be 1 minus 2 x2 multiplied by 1 plus x2 1 minus x2 multiplied by squared 1 minus x2 multiplied by dx. Okay, in next video we are going to talk about integrals. See you in next video.